vivid and beautiful. These are words that describe wax paper scissors, an art exhibit that appeared at Fontana's Art Depot Gallery. The artist is Angela Koenig. Angela works in a variety of mediums, which all come together in this show.
I put my whole heart and my whole body into my work. I work quickly, I work with a lot of energy, and I want my pieces to show that. And so the mark making and the energy that comes through is because that's me kind of going after it.
Let's talk about the art in this exhibit. What do you use to create these pieces?
Well, I have generally three different kinds of art in this particular exhibit. Some of the art is done with acrylics, and I used a lot of different textures and just acrylic paints, such as this painting here. I also have a printing press, and I do a technique on the press. It's done on an acrylic plate. You paint the plate, you put it through the press, and you come up with what's called a monotype. But much of this particular exhibit in here also has to do with encaustic work. Encaustics is a form of melting wax, and then it's either poured or pressed onto a piece of wooden substrate. And I manipulate all of that color with a blowtorch.
Not only could Angela's work be viewed here, but across the street at City Hall.
People love the koi. They have tremendous color and give me opportunity for the energy and color in my pieces.
People express their creativity in all different forms. Some people bake, some people do gardening. Why do you do this, and why does this work for you?
I think it's a perspective on life. It's a way to balance life. It's a way to look at things maybe with a different point of view than most people.
To learn more about Angela and her works of art, look up AngelaKoenigFineArt.com. And to find out more about the future art and artists at the Art Depot Gallery, look up FontanaArts.com. Reporting, this is KFON's Glenn Ross.